مع السلامة.
Who has returned, and just in time to talk business. Here's our situation. You want newer weaponry, I want newer weaponry. There's a convoy of arms coming from the southwest soon. If it is taken out, there will be a new product freed up for my establishment. You understand? You're a man of vision. I knew it.
Thank you. Your symptoms are back, are they? I'm sorry, my medicine hasn't come in. Go to the tobacconist on the east shore of Lake Segolo. It will be on your map. You'll find a good man there. But first, these travel documents must go with you. Deliver them to this. Your help will be rewarded. But listen, I've received word of danger in the... area. I urge caution.
Watching you. Most impressive. You've brought the passports. This is great news. Don't go there and back. They have your pills. You come bearing transit. Where are you going? What about your medicine? You come bearing transit papers. Good news. Take them to the back. They have your pills.
Yes, yes, come. I knew you'd come to save us. We have all the pills you need. You have our travel papers? They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Thank you. rules here, right?
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons.
To tell me where you managed to find this thing.
Doesn't bloody matter. Just drink it.
But a bottle like this, you know, this situation is becoming quite serious. We need to bring this battle under control and quickly. I want to discuss some work with you.
How about some bloody work then? Our little paradise is in danger here. There's a local who's causing real trouble for us. He's a shop teacher named Seth Unia, training the APR in improvised bombs. Dangerous knowledge. APR set the bug up. He's using a shop classroom over at the Polytechnic. We've asked him to leave. Unia's not taking the hint, so you need to spell it out for him. Bam.
The UFLL is very generous. Good money always.
Yarrow, your stones. Just head east to the Polytech and kill Unia. Done. Do some damage. Sweetput.
How's it, Bob?
What? This is Shanyang. You meet me at rubbish dump north of airfield.
Don't speak Mandarin, do you?
Too bad, my English sucks. I try to explain. At border crossing, there is station.
Cellular? Telecom?
Inside there is book. If you take it, we can make some good money. Book has maps. They show all towers for cell phones. Pilots follow towers. That way, they don't get lost. Okay? So guy at Polytech has a sat phone. He uses it to call pilot. Before you kill him, you make him call. Tell pilot to fly. Take book from telecom station. Book has maps. They show all towers for cell phones. Pilots follow towers. That way, they don't get lost. Okay? Take book from telecom station.
Get a look. Let's see what we can do about that.
This works. Sniper
here. Head down.
Don't waste time.
Akla! Fix your room!
Hold position! You wanna get a flank?
Take cover!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sakin. I'm not surprised.
Of course. Whatever you're doing, I'm sure it's dangerous stuff. I can stay near.
Masalam.
Is there something you want? What is it?
What's going on?
They've lost him.
Shit, man. Spread out, sir.
Go away, we're going to go over here.
Hey, boots! Come on, Gary Black.
It's me, Shan Yang. Did something go wrong? Okay, it's no good. Forget it.
Thank you.
Come, let's move in.
Negative, it's hard up for us.
Thank you.
What do you want? Yeah?
Bullshit, man. She told me to do it. Oi, hold on. Hey, come here a minute. Adi doesn't need you right now, but take a listen to this. Here's a mystery for you. The APR has got some foreigner locked up at the Dogon Sedico. Our boys don't know exactly who he is, but if the APR... See you around, man.
Thank you. smart kid are you?
This isn't good. I need to go help.
Wrong. We need to stay right here.
Thank you.
Open the door.
Don't leave me here.
Where are the guards? Did you kill them? You must have been a prisoner, too.
Thank you for getting me out. I'm Nasreen, Nasreen Davar. Look, we can't stay here. We have to split up. We'll move faster that way. I'll find you later. Be safe.
Thank you.
crap, yeah?
Yeah, bloody storms.
Nuisance, thought I'd have my tent stakes.
Stop there. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Tell him to come back.
They won't. Look what they did to me. Left me high and dry.
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
Come on, we've got work. Going off an arms dealer today. Bit of a speciality of yours, as I recall. The APR's got a lock on the black market. Some gun runners selling only to them. No good. Our boys need guns too. The target's name is Yabek. He's a Jordanian. He's selling his trash out of a barge on the Noga River, APR territory.
My men cannot get close enough to this man. He knows their faces.
Get on that barge and put a bullet between Yabek's eyes. Use the man's own merchandise if you like.
Should be fine work. Voris will handle your payment.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek and you're done. Standard payment.
CIA? He's one of them rogue Russian bombs. Ex-KGB. No, no, that's the devil. What if he says some crazy... bugger. Some crazy bugger looking for God knows what. What the hell's he looking for? He's looking for you, you dumb shit. He's looking for you.
This is stupid. We can't hear anything from here. Damn it! I don't think I can move.
Right here.
Leave it, master.
What's it expect? Those guys are thick as molasses.
I've got help.
It's their mistake. Let them sort it. Besides, we gotta hold our force. Look at this way.
Hey, you wounded! Heal yourself quick!
Didn't think you were...
I see. This Manyabik you're supposed to kill is very effective. I know. I used to work with him. I have a bomb. Yield is 1,000 pounds. All it needs is a fuse. I'd like you to get it for me. I intend to destroy a bridge with that bomb.
The bridge will collapse. Right on Yabik's boat. Kill him instantly. But only if you find the fuse at the salvage site to the west.
Thank you.
I'm here. There it is. Okay, hand me the fuse. Okay, we can take cover over there. God, you made it, but we're not quite out of the woods.
There's gotta be more than one. I don't think so, bro.
I'd say we're clear. No need for you to loiter here, my friend. I'll look after their wounded.
Getting sunburned. I'll be around today. You want me to stay close if you find trouble? Watch your backside.